12 Ukrainian soldiers who were wounded in the war in eastern Ukraine left for medical treatment in Germany earlier this week. For some, this will be their first treatment in the military hospitals of Germany, for others, a follow-up. But for all, this will be a chance to recover and return to their families and loved ones. As the soldiers were boarding a Luftwaffe plane, the German and Ukrainian officials held a brief press conference. According to the doctor's team leader, all the soldiers have severe infections from war wounds, something which Germany has special expertise in treating.
The German medical service has a lot of experience with such wounds because we have hospitals in the Balkans, we have hospitals, military hospitals in Afghanistan, so we have experience in this field.
The soldiers will be treated in three German military hospitals, Berlin, Koblenz and Hamburg. This is already the fifth time Germany is taking Ukrainian soldiers for treatment, and from what we hear from the military attaché from the German embassy in Kyiv, this might not be the last.
Unfortunately, this ceasefire exists on paper, but in reality, as far as I am informed, only from the last weekend, six Ukrainian soldiers died.
Following the press conference, we asked the chairwoman of the Parliamentary Committee on Healthcare why Ukraine needs to send its soldiers for treatment abroad.
Doctors in Ukraine are really good, but technologies in Ukraine and absence of some medicine make not good progress for some patients.
While the war has been raging in eastern Ukraine for almost a year and a half now, according to Olha Bohomolets, not all of the European countries are willing to help.
There are some countries, among them Germany and Poland and Lithuania, who help and whose support we feel every day. But for other countries, it's much more difficult.
Every day, Ukrainian soldiers are being wounded in the war, which is not recognized as a war, during a truce, which is not really a truce. And while being wounded in the east, they fly west to get the best of treatment. This is Volodymyr Solhubin, Metro Panasenko, reporting from Kyiv Borispil Airport for Ukraine Today.